Hey there, everybody. Thank you for tuning into this week's video. Really appreciate it. This week's going to be a bit different in that this is a traditional vlog that's going to be for myself and my wife more than anything. Any YouTuber or blogger will tell you that they start out documenting their life, and that's why they want to do that. And this channel is no different. You've seen my vacations. So with that being said, yesterday we did lose our first dog together, Chewie. We called him a wiener poo, half Dachshund, half poodle. And he, like I said, he was our first dog together. We had him since before we were married. We shared custody of him. And he was an older rescue dog when we got him, and we did so intentionally. Obviously, we knew we wanted a rescue dog, but also we wanted an older dog that was less energy, since we were having to drive him back and forth. And those drives back and forth were some of my best memories with him. And I'm making this video more for myself and Molly than anybody else, just because I wanted to put all the footage and the pictures and the memories I had into one spot that I could go back to. So if you want to watch, feel free to watch. If not, that's okay too. Chewie was an extremely special and smart dog. And because of his, because of our custody between Chewie, he lived with a home with myself and my parents. He lived in a home with Molly and her parents and her brothers. And he was, you know, small and compact enough that he was that dog that kind of came to everybody's house, like all of our friends' houses, because he was so chill. So he really was a communal pet for everybody. And so thank you to everybody that was such a great friend to Chewie. And so, yeah. We were able to give Chewie one final day where he stuffed his face with Skyline hot dogs, ice cream, like, I don't know, a third of a Big Mac. And he was able to be surrounded by his friends and family for one more day. So thank you for watching, and thank you, Chewie, for being my best friend.
Here's a little song I wrote. Might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Chewie! Oh, that's an early day, folks. Hey, my dog is here. Got a nugget to eat. You don't care.
If I get a call tomorrow saying that we have a dog as you're barking, we're going to pay $200?
We're playing catch up to the rest of the group because right at 6 o'clock, he decided to poop. Even though he pooped 30 minutes ago. Cool.
Chewie, sit. Chewie. Sit. Chewie. Sit. Play dead. Chewie, play dead. Good boy!
Jake, good boy! Oh, we gotta figure out balance next! We gotta figure out balance!
Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, don't worry, don't do it. Be happy. Put a smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down like this. Don't worry. It will soon pass, whatever it is. Don't worry, be happy. Got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks tough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. 'Cause you got a friend in me. Oh, said you got a friend in me. Got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got troubles, I got them too. There ain't nothing that I won't do for you. You got a problem, we can see it through. 'Cause you got a friend in me. Yes, you got a friend in me. Some of the people might be a little bit smarter than I am, a little bit stronger too, but none of them will ever love you the way that I do. Just me and you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's on. Got a friend in me, come on. Yeah. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am. A little bit stronger too. But none of them will ever love you the way that I do.
Bless you. Come here.
And you, boy. And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. 'Cause you got a friend in me.
I said you
got a friend. Chewie decided to get into the trash while you're gone.
You got a friend in me.
And he's so happy. Like he doesn't understand.
Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons?
Chewie. Shake. Good boy! Chewie. Shake. Good boy!